shakes our ceilings and rattles our walls. As justice is dancing in our dreams, even if we don't quite yet know what it means. Chief Wahoo wounds our children's hearts, defiles the religion, demeans the arts of the first people, our Turtle Island hosts, the nations that were nearly turned into ghosts by some of the very people we've been taught to honor the most. Murder and mayhem, robbery and rape, it's a painful history we just can't escape as we live out our nightmares and seek out relief from the pain in our psyche, from the long buried grief. Home runs and hot dogs, base hits and balls keep us numb to the pleadings, numb to the calls for justice, for life, for compassion, for respect. At Fort Laramie, Fort Progressive, Fort Leavenworth, respect. And sure, we fouled their water, fouled their air, fouled the land we claim to care about. That's just something we can't think about. Something we can't think about, like how we mutilated their history as we scalped and carved, as we slashed and burned our path through their homeland, through their dreams, through their children's hearts, stretching their skin for fun over our hats, over our saddle horns, over our souls. Genocide we cannot face. No wonder we long for a stolen base, pray for a home run, rush to embrace a cartoon. We've lost our grace and cannot find it. Only when we listen to the voices, to the drums, to the songs of Pontiac, the Prophet, Tecumseh, Osceola, Captain Jack, will we look back to find the wisdom we so desperately lack. Uncover the courage to face our sins. You see, this is where the dance of amends begins. This is a game in which every child wins. No strikeouts,